Premier of South Australia, I warmly welcome the inauguration of this centre. The centre adds to the emerging fabric of our developing relations between South Australia and China.
I also would like to express my gratitude and appreciations to our valued partner, the University of South Australia, for all the efforts to make this event a signature between UniSA and TU, South Australia and Tianjin.
The center cooperated by the two universities will play a very positive role in finding solutions for key and frontier issues, an innovative way to push forward urban sustainable development by using both advantages and strengths.
Sustainable urban development, no doubt, is one of the most challenging issues that we have to confront it in our modern society today. And with China and Australia, and particularly in South Australia, we have so much to offer and to work collaboratively in order to come up with the best solutions for all of us to share.
By the year 2025, our region will account for almost half of the global economic output. And that means that in addition to being the world's largest producer of goods and services, the Asian region will be the planet's largest consumer. And it is for that reason that the issue of sustainability is fundamental to our future prosperity and to that of our children.
Urbanisation is where we are in right now. We can see the drift towards cities, we can see the creation of the megacity. If we don't get this under control from a research perspective, from a policy perspective, we run the risk of actually running out of our own natural resources. So this is critical to the future of sustainability, not only in this region, but globally.
You will be aware rapid urbanization in China and other places is creating huge challenges and issues. For instance, equity, affordability, traffic congestion, air pollution, food supply, just to name a few, I could go on. And there is a whole range of expertise here at the University of South Australia. We have academic solutions, research that is evidence-based to support the better formulation of policies and legislation to fix those issues.
As a co-director of this center, I feel very happy, and also I feel very optimistic to the growing of the center, and also in this case the center can work very well for the Chinese case, but also for the Australian case.
We need some experience, some knowledge from Australia. Also, Australia need some knowledge from China. So we must learn from each other and work together.
The University of South Australia has been a forefront runner in this effort to ensure that everything we have we can share, and we are more than happy to open up our cooperation with any other country, and in particular China, which is a very important partner in this endeavour.
This is a long game. I mean, this is about the sustainability for the future. It's about how we plan the future of city developments both here and across Asia. So in terms of research outcomes, this is about actually a long-term perspective about how we can actually transform our plannings for greater sustainability. I think that'll come over generations.